There's going to be a host of projects in the following weeks. I'm going to make a new bus. We're going to renovate my parents' bus. And so we need a bit of space. And so all of this needs to go, kind of. So. Hey guys, so everybody needs COVID-19 projects this time, right? I'm currently parked at my parents' home, which is because if you have a house that doesn't have a shower, you're pretty up creek when it comes to public showers mostly being closed. So what I'm gonna do while this whole situation is playing out is I'm gonna build a second van. And I'm gonna also help my parents build their bus, and I'm gonna bring you guys along. So come on. Hey you guys. So I'm finishing this week off now with a workspace that's nearly done. Still need to organize some tools and do some smaller stuff with it. That will happen next week and I'll show you how that looks. Until then and until I get the new van to build on, see you next week.